Evans. AJ Evans.
Uncle Masty, good to see you.
As I live and breathe. You
did it again. Yes, I did.
Did it again. You beat not one, not two, not three, but you beat four competitors. You won the spring. You know what that means? You get to pick any match.
Any match.
Any opponent, any style match. You tell me what you want, as long as it is legal within the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania.
Ooh,
I get it.
You know, but I know what's legal in the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania.
Absolutely.
Oh, man, there's so many possibilities. A bull rope match.
Yeah.
A four corners match. A ladder match.
A ladder? What's it going to be? Anything you want. Now, I can't get you King Kong Bundy. Can't get you Bundy. That's the five count. I can't get you that.
You know what, Uncle Massey? You know what? You know how I like my eggs in the morning?
How you like your eggs in the morning?
Scrambled.
No.
That's right.
No.
That's what this means.
No.
Find them. I'm this one. You find the other four.
Another scrambler?
Scrambler. Give me the five.
I don't like how you did it, but you did it. And I gotta give you what you want. September 25th, you get another damn scramble. So help me God, I'm gonna make sure you never want to scramble again.
That party gonna stop. Undefeated.
Our next contest of the afternoon is the Smash Master Scrambler Trio. For those that are new to the Smash Master Scrambler, five men will enter the ring, but only one man will get the pin or submission and become the Smash Master Scrambler winner. Anyone can get the pinfall, anyone can get the submission, so ref, you got your work cut out for you.
Oh, get ready, folks. It's about to get ridiculous.
He is totally ripped, totally not fake abs.
Abs making his way down to the ring. The first of five in this Smash Master Scrambler.
And what a physique on this guy.
Impeccable. Spectacular, even.
It's really not helping with my body this morning.
Mastodon has put together an elite field of talent for the third installment of the Smash Master Scrambler.
Next to the ring.
You know where your wallet is, Jordan?
Jordan, weight is what? 151. His last known whereabouts from 2PA. He's the Slam Burglar, Rob Chase.
Rob Chase, the Slam Burglar. An interesting character, to say the least. Everybody, if you ever come to a Smash Master Wrestling show, make sure your wallet is in your pocket and your keys are where they need to be. If Rob Chase is in the building, it's always a possibility that he could be sneaking around and picking that stuff right out of your pocket.
He's going to attempt to steal the scrambler here.
Absolutely, no doubt about it. Keep your eye on this man at all times.
That's right.
Oh, man. I hope no one here is lactose intolerant. I hope you have no problem with dairy, because the leader of the creamy world order, Stan Styles, is here. Oh boy. That's not just a flashy gimmick, folks. He lives the lifestyle. I saw him pull up earlier, Jordan. He popped his trunk to get his gear out, and his entire trunk had cases upon cases of Ready Whip.
He must go through that. The expiration date isn't very long.
No, but he goes through it very quickly. I think he brought in three of those cases. He's already through a case and a half. I don't know how he keeps it up with the physique that he has. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on a second.
Here we go.
Kilowatt taking a knee. Oh! Taking the extra heavy pour. Holy smokes.
Stan Styles is no stranger to professional wrestling. He's been doing it quite a while, I believe.
Absolutely, he's been here for a while, and he has a regular show that he runs on IWTV, of course, the Intergender Bonanza, coming up on November 5th. Check it out at 8 o'clock at the H2O Arena, the Intergender Bonanza Rumble 2. And it's going to feature a few of Smash Master Wrestling's biggest names, like Mastodon, Aaron Roxas,
and Adina Steele.
And Adina Steele, of course. You got the power! But now, a man that the both of us are very familiar with, Jordan.
From Harrisburg, PA, he is Mr. Sunday Afternoon, AJ Hammer.
Well, I just checked the calendar and the time. It is, in fact, Sunday afternoon. We are now joined by the winner of the previous two Scramblers, Mr. AJ Evers.
You can also call him Mr. Smashmaster Scrambler if you would like.
That's true.
Looking to pick up his third win. As we all know, the winner of the Smashmaster Scrambler is allowed a match of his or her choosing, depending on what they're looking for. But both times, AJ Evers chose to have another Scrambler. I mean, I would say I'm confused, but...
Fighting out of his van.
That's true, I saw it out there.
It's the Dude, ladies and gentlemen. And the final participant in this Scrambler match.
Rounding off the field of talent, the Dude, straight out of the Backbreakers Training Center studios.
Yeah, traveling the roads of Northeast PA, stumbled into Backbreakers Entertainment's training facility, and has been paying his dues ever since.
And he's been, I guess he lost his pen. He's been asking everybody if we have a pen that he can borrow.
Yeah, I'm not entirely sure what he means by that. He's been asking everyone several times.
Perhaps if he wins this match, he'll want to put together a pen on a pole match.
Oh.
I hope not. You know what? Now I'm not rooting for him anymore, because that very well may happen. Regardless, already some confusion going on. Referee Frank Sasso not having an easy time. Oh, all right. The dude shaking some hands, a little hug from AJ Evers, the man who killed Allentown.
I was there for that.
Their infrastructure just hasn't been the same ever since. I think Stan Styles wants to cream the dude. No, wait.
The dude's gonna cream himself.
Did he go for the cream? Wait, did he? That's it, that's all he wants. He does it all. He's going to be whipping around here like nobody's business.
Oh, we have a taker. But wait a minute. The action in the ring has started.
The pants! The pants! Stan Styles throwing four pairs of pants. I was paying attention to the whipped cream on the outside. I missed the first two pairs. But Stan Styles already assaulting people with a number of styles of pants.
And AJ finally able to get the pair of pants off of his head.
And the one man that was not accosted by a pair of pants, the dude, back in face to face with the leader of the Creamy World Order.
No, there's Rob Chase on the outside going through everyone's pants pockets.
Oh, no! It's the areola clasp!
Oh,
that did not feel good. Oh, he's returning the favor! He's returning the favor!
Turnabout is fair play!
Pants line? Wait, a literal clothesline! Yes! And stupidly punching the rock-solid abs of abs. Atomic drop onto AJ Evers. Atomic drop onto Stan Styles.
And why not one for the dude?
Every Frank Sasso needs to keep his distance. He might be in the zone. Going to the midsection now. The abdominal claw.
One of the most devastating maneuvers in all of professional wrestling.
He's digging into that rib meat. Oh boy, all four men sandwiched into the corner.
This could be it.
Oh!
Oh, knee to the back by AJ.
Oh!
Rob Chase head first into the abs of abs.
Stan Styles trying to stay vertical. Held on to the very last moment. The dude now starting to come out of it.
The dude in a haze.
Oh no! And that just hyped up abs. AJ Evers in trouble now over the top rope. AJ Evers has won the Royal Rumble. No, wait.
Wrong match. Knee to the gut.
Oh.
The slam burglar. Oh, elbow to the back of the head.
Sending Evers to the opposite corner. Rob Chase, the slam burglar, coming in with a head of steam. Oh.
Spinning wheel kick in the corner.
Taking a page out of AJ Evers' book there. Tripping him up now, pulling back up. Oh!
AJ trying to fight back, but the slam burglar not allowing it.
Now knowing that he was safe to attack the man's midsection. Hold on, AJ Evers.
AJ was just thrown into abs.
Just hung up. Oh, getting a little shot himself. Double whip. Oh! Thought he was.
Thumb to the eyes.
Thought he was going for a double high five. Oh! The ocular punishment being dished out in this matchup is ridiculous.
Oh. I hope everyone has a good optometrist.
And now nobody knows where they are in this matchup.
The dude's eyes irritated.
Double shoulder block takes abs and Stan Styles down. Hold on a second. I think Rob Chase.
He's got the legs.
Didn't know that there was, you know what? I don't even need to call that. If you saw that, you don't need to be able to explain that. Oh! What a cutter by Mr. Sunday Afternoon. Classic AJ Evers.
Whoa. Oh,
a little low with that claw, but referee Frank Sasso didn't see it.
Oh no! He just creamed the abs.
Stomps on the foot. Oh! That's so unsanitary.
There's the peace out from the dude.
Rob Chase now. Oh, wow. Drops the head right onto the knee.
And now goes for a cover on abs, perhaps.
Rolling abs back into the middle to get the cover there. Not enough.
Took too much time. Now Rob Chase trying to steal that victory. And a kick out.
Spraying some more of that whipped cream onto the dude. Rolling AJ Evers up.
Two. No.
No, still able to kick out. This match is absolute chaos, folks.
This match is broken down.
Now hold on a second.
Stan Styles has a helmet.
Says this means war. He's got the shake weight.
Oh, no.
What is going on, Jordan Loftus?
He just exploded that shake weight in the ring.
Did AJ Evers just break up that count?
He did.
Stan
Jumps
Styles.
Into the outside. One, two, three.
What?
AJ Evers has done it again for the third time in a row.
Here's your winner. You got the AJ Evers. You got the
count. Where is he going?
He's taking a victory lap.
That walkway is blocked off up there.
There's nowhere to go.
AJ Evers further cementing his new moniker, Mr. Smashmaster Scrambler, as he is able to outsmart yet another field of competitors. Where's he going? Stan Styles taking Chase. Not Rob Chase, mind you. I can't even see them anymore.
And back in the ring, Abs is just cooling off with some cream.
Oh!
Wait a minute.
He just hit his eyes again. Rob Chase is his own worst enemy in this matchup, folks. And now AJ Evers being chased by Stan Styles.
Again.
Styles finding his shake weight grenade.
He needs to retrieve it.
Folks, don't go anywhere. Plenty more action to come on Smash Master Wrestling 570. MG.